A former employee at Delaware State University will spend 15 months in prison. Crystal Martin was an associate registrar at the school in Dover. She admitted to accepting bribes to change the status of out-of-state students so they could pay in-state tuition. Prosecutors say she cost the school more than $3 million in lost tuition.